Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. Ugh, I need to write some product, Broheem. I'm feeling the itch.
Almost cracked it.
You want a massage? Cause my hands are free.
We'll get there eventually. There you go. How about I run the antivirus software?
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Bear with me, all right? And we scan. Scanning.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
These hacker kids always come up with a new way to screw the network in the ass. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's a
I need that backpack, though. They're gonna know it's my backpack.
Making history, dude. Like hey, like, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
How much private stuff will make public?
Sit. Quick bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing head milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Let me get the door for you.
Hold on. I doomed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. Hey, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
If you can't drive, just get off the road. Do you see how destroyed my car is? This is a very good car. I missed it. It's a giant house and I still missed it.
bomb. You guys are going to the final.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame.
Ow.
No, I'm watching Fame or Shame.
Fuck your tits. Give it up.
The most racist guy in America.
America loves you. You are in the final.
Recorded live from the Vine.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carroll. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on weapons grade red alert world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked at home. And at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool. We went to the guys at Fruit Computers, and we told them we wanted to make our hardware as compatible as possible. But you know what? They're not interested in sharing their technology. So we went and made it compatible anyway. Now you can dock your Life Invader to an iPhone phone or any other device. And it'll take all the data off it and reformat it into Life Invader friendly information. At around this point in my presentation, there was meant to be a call from my product team to introduce the device. But we're experiencing some technical difficulties. I hate to keep you waiting any longer, but trust me, it's worth it. And don't worry, I will fire several people for this.
Jay,
this company
to put out the
since we started it in my parents' pool and
give him a call.
Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on weapons grade red alert world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future.
The screaming lol.
The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal... Oh, Hold on a second.
You.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
let's...
Whoa!
That's why they wanted me to call it.
Les, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
I look like a Bugatti or something. It's a song about a Mustang, and I think I'm in a Mustang right now. I don't think this is. Yeah, that doesn't look like no Mustang. Yeah, this don't look like no Mustang. This might actually be a Bugatti.
Give me your fucking money. Now.
Don't shoot. I'm just a loafer. I can use it. I can get you corker tickets.
I just saved your life and you're running from me. Do you see what you just did to me? Pushing a stupid bus. No cops can come here.
I said look nice. Can you put a suit on, please? You're wasting my time!
I just need to lose that star. I'll go put
when
on
you look
a suit.
Decent, we can go.
Let me see. Oh, I'm in the house. That's what it literally shows me. If I can leave the house now, I can let go. Let's go here. Wait, is that the closest one? Yes, that is. I'm gonna get a good home outfit. I'm gonna probably fix up my car. Why the heck is there so many cops? I just hit one kid. And plus it's only 2 stars. You leave me alone.
This is total bullshit.
had too many cops on me. I'm trying to lose them by going in and trying to buy something. They're just staying outside. Alright. Got a suit on at least.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
No effing way.
Vamos de car, amigo.
Damn. Holy
marbles. But I need to go to Lester right after. Get into the cop car? What cop car?
Must be tough.
Tell me about it. It's all in my novel if you...
Hey, hey! Stop
Shit.
Right now!
All right, let's go! Let's go! They're coming, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Hello? No seatbelt? Drive, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risk of prison, shot at, love, love, big love.
To be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Fuck it!
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
You just slapped my neck! Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey! That's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are.
Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. They're coming, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
I do not want to go to prison!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Drive normally! Back off, you fat schlub. Christ!
I'm kind of done with headbutting walls. Are you stuck? Come on. Come on.
Get off me! I can get in the car myself!
You had that opportunity!
I said get off me!
I told you! That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork! What you packing? You know, standard LSPD issue 9mm.
Sweet. I gotta get some hardware.
He's got my car!
Okay! Hit the gas! Let's go! Drive! Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Let's go, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
They're coming, Michael!
Relax. I got this.
You sure we don't have no escape?
Go, 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 go!
Relax, I got this.
There's no point in hold on! Losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat! No! Help me!
I can't get in?
Opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard!
Can you please step back, sir?
I told you, she's a biter!
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork!
What you packing?
Jesus, fuck!
Shit! Alright, let's go! Let's go! The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it. Chill out. It's under control.
You trying to kill me back here? I do not want to go to prison.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
I'm located in pursuit.
Shit! They're still on us!
Chill out. It's under control.
The car.
I can get in the car myself.
You had that opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard.
Easy there.
I told you, she's a biter.
Get out of the car.
Shit.
Hands in
the right, let's go. Let's go. Shit. They're still on us.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Come on, come on.
Relax, I got this.
Hello? No seatbelt? Drive, Michael!
No worries. I know what I'm doing.
I do not want to go to prison!
Chill out. It's under control. Got this.
Let's go, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
They're coming, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
I gotta get to the interstate. Only way I can lose him. I've said that like 80 times.
Do you have to?
Give me cover.
No, I haven't. cop.
I'm taking an anti-anxiety.
Use the bathroom real quick.
Thank fuck I'm medicated.
No, please.
What's wrong with you?
They got a freaking tracker on this car or something? They have a tracker on every car.
Successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run?
Save me! Are we going home?
You know, Jesus, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred.
Ah, shit!
It ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the you know, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure.
Ah, crap.
Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison, so thanks.
Who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth a dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could...
I wasn't having enough fun already.
Copy
shit.
I'm gonna have to leave that thing alone. I'm gonna have to just go to Lester. Why is this cop so fast? Engine isn't working really. It's moving so slow now. No, I didn't go to Lester.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thanks.
Go set me up at the closest place to Lester would be here. I'll order another cab, go get a better suit. There's my cab.
Where can I take you? La Mesa.
All right, let's hit the road.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
Hold on to your butt.